endlessly circle and crash face forward again and again. I can see the sun. I cannot see a barrier, though I inspect its surface. All else is dark, but that way is light. The faintest leak of air tells me that way is home. So I flail and beat against that which I cannot see. Until finally, I rise no more. My curled and dry husk gathered dust. The others, the brittle, tiny corpses of the window cells.
Tiny corpses of the window cells.